His mouth around it.
He's trying to eat it from his bag.
Mate, you're not gonna do that, are you?
That one's normally quite interesting in the food.
That one takes normally a while.
This one's just...
going for it.
Go on, mate.
You're getting down it slowly, isn't he? This one's going for it now.
That one's not interested at all.
That one will be.
Yeah, that one it normally takes a while to eat. That one's eating it.
I think the hand's in the way. Give me the pokey thing.
Just hold it.
I can't.
You can. Who can? Bend the hand.
Is that your food, buddy? Has it got the hand down?
Starting to.
Whatever we move that water bottle, it gets in the way of it.
The arm off. Because
it fell off.
No, it's in his mouth.
Yeah. This one's starting to lick it, so don't move too much. This one over here is just retarded.
That one's never ate.
It has it once.
Yeah.
Don't drop. Josh, if you think about it, if what are them big ones in the wild, they can take down like a buffalo.
What, a corn snake? Yeah.
Them big, what are they? Pythons, are they? Or boas?
Oh, he's done.
That's bigger than their mouth, isn't it? Or like this size.
Is it nice, Mr. Snakey? So
this little snake should be able to eat that little
Mr. Snakey. You're licking your lips now, aren't you, Mr. Snakey?
He's got a little bit of a hand stuck, or paw stuck to his cheek. His cheekbone. Yo! Should we get that bit of thing off, or? Yeah. Right.
Okay.
You're gonna eat it. This one's just head. Put the lid back on this one.
Yeah.
The ones still aren't interested in their mice. That one's went under the bed again.
After his big meal.
Look at that big boy.
It might be a girl.
Right.